here's something a little more warm and fuzzy than the story out of Washington. This is a busy day for florists all over St. Louis as they are sorting through all of those flower deliveries for Valentine's Day.
What's Valentine's Day?
It's tomorrow.
Workers at Walter Noe Florist are hard at work tonight. Fox 2's Patrick Clark is with them right now with a look at the sweet arrangements. Patrick.
Yeah, you know, this is Valentine's Eve, one of the busiest times for someone who sells chocolate or flowers. In this case here, Walter Noe Florist off LaSalle. They are busy, as you can see behind me. I asked Walter, I was like, is this like Christmas? He said, no, Christmas is Christmas. This is the Super Bowl, Valentine's Day, and love's in the air. At Crown Candy Kitchen, the best kept secret to their chocolate and milk chocolate strawberries, during the Valentine season, it's a tradition. They're handmade by retired police officers.
These chocolate covered strawberries that I come and get here, it's the best. I mean, not only does my wife love it, my 7-year-old daughter loves them too. You come here, everything, honestly, everything's made with love. I mean, there's a family run business. It started with, I think, Andy's grandfather in 1913. I'm a fellow Greek also, but it's the best place.
For me personally, if we sell 100 flats of strawberries, that's been a very good Valentine's Day. You know, and then if we sell most of the heart boxes, that's been a really good day. We'll see. Friday is by far the best day of the week for Valentine's, so this should be a pretty good year.
As Friday the 14th, Valentine's Day approaches, area businesses are busy getting last minute orders prepared. They are small batches made by small businesses for the big day.
What happens on Valentine's Day, it's kind of like we've pre-made stuff for a few days and we have to deliver it all before noon on the day. So it's kind of like knocking the walls out of the dam and letting it all come out at one time.
Walter Noe Florist has all hands on deck, sorting, arranging, and packing up for deliveries early Friday morning.
We start prepping a long time ago. There's a lot of logistics. You know, there's going to be over 120 drivers on Valentine's Day. They all had to get trained. All the drivers, you know, had to get uniforms. We had to get the apps loaded on their phones so we could track where they were going to be. So. All the prep and all the materials and the stuff being ordered, and then the flowers come in, they have to go through their preparation.
Yeah, and there still are flowers available for those last minute shoppers, both here and if you're wanting chocolate, same thing is true at Crown Candy. I've been to two of the best smelling places in St. Louis today. Walter Noe will be busy late into the evening tonight and starting early in the morning with those deliveries. Off LaSalle, near downtown St. Louis, Patrick Clark,